करके ट्रेनर की ऑर्डर कोड 36211। सो दिस इज़ द ट्रेनर की, दिस इज़ टू रेजिस्टर, दिस इज़ 4.7K एंड दिस इज़ 22K, दिस इज़ टू डायोड एंड दिस आर टू जेनर डायोड, वन हैज़ वोल्टेज ऑफ 4.7 एंड दिस इज़ 5.1 वोल्टेज। दिस इज़ डी सी पावर सप्लाई, वेरिएबल डी सी पावर सप्लाई 0 to 10 volt एट 10 mA एंड दिस इज 0 to 12 volt वेरिएबल ए सी पावर सप्लाई एट 20 mA। दिस इज़ ऑल्सो अ वेरिएबल डी सी पावर सप्लाई 0 to 10 volt एंड 10 mA। दिस इज इन बिल्ड डी सी वोल्ट मीटर, रेंज इज 0 to 10 volt। दिस इज मेन स्विच टू टर्न ऑन और ऑफ द की, this is user manual and patch codes are included in this kit, and to perform the experiments we will need oscilloscope and audio frequency generator. Our first experiment is positive base clipping with diode in series, and this is the circuit diagram that we are going to build. So first connect anode of this diode with resistor 4K7 and connect cathode of this diode with a resistor 22K. Connect this other terminal of this resistor with the positive terminal of power supply, and the negative terminal will be connected with this resistor 4.7K. Now we will give input across this resistor and we will observe the output across this resistor 22K. So connect the negative terminal of the audio frequency generator with the negative terminal of the power supply and connect the positively here. Now the sine frequency, give 1 kHz sine frequency, and the VRMS RMS voltage will be 7. Now connect the negative terminal of the CRO with the negative terminal of the power supply and connect the terminal across this resistor. Keep the DC power supply knob at around 4 volt, and this is the output waveform. During the positive half cycle, when the input voltage becomes less than the power supply voltage, that is VB, the diode becomes reverse biased and the output get clipped at VB, that is here at this point. Our next experiment is positive base clipping with diode in shunt. So for this we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So first connect this resistor 4.7K with 22K and the other terminal of this resistor will be connected with the cathode of this diode. Now connect the anode with a positive power supply and connect the negative terminal with this resistor 4.7K. Now we will give input across this resistor terminal of the audio frequency generator with the negative terminal of the resistor and connect the positively with the positive terminal of the resistor. Now we will observe the output waveform. across the diode. So connect the negative lead of the CRO to the negative terminal of the power supply. Keep the DC power supply around 4 volt and observe the output waveform. So our next experiment is negative base clipping with diode in series. For this we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So for this, first connect 4.7K resistor at the cathode of this diode and connect the anode of this diode with a 22K resistor. Now connect the other terminal of this resistor with a negative terminal of the power supply and connect the positive terminal of the power supply with 4K7 resistor. Now apply the input across the resistor. And we will observe the output waveform. Across the diode. So we can see the clip, negative base clip waveform. So during the negative half cycle, when input voltage is less than the power supply, that is VB, the diode remains reverse biased and the output is still clipped at VB. But when the input voltage becomes greater than the power supply voltage VB, diode becomes forward biased and we get a negative peak here at the output. Our next experiment is positive peak clipping. For this, we are going to build this circuit diagram here and we will get this type of clip waveform. So for this, first connect 4K7 resistor with 22K resistor and connect the other terminal of this resistor to the anode of the diode. Connect the cathode with the positive terminal and connect the negative terminal with the other end of this 4.7K resistor. Now we will apply the input signal across the resistor and we will observe the output across the diode. So we can see that the positive peak is clipped here, and this is the full waveform at the negative peak. During the whole negative half cycle, diode remains reverse biased and the input signal appears at the output as it is, like this. Our next experiment is two level clipping with diodes. So for this we are going to build this circuit diagram here. So first connect 4.7k resistor with the anode of this diode and connect this with the positive terminal of the power supply. Now connect this negative terminal of the power supply with the positive terminal of another DC power supply and connect the negative terminal at the anode of the second diode. Now connect the cathode of the second diode with the anode of this first diode . We will give input here and we will observe output here. So keep both the DC power supply, this one and this one, around 4 volt like this, and you will get two level clipped output waveform. Our next experiment is two level clipping with Zener diode. For this we are going to build this connection here. So first connect 4.7k resistor with the anode of first Zener diode and connect this cathode of this first Zener diode with the cathode of second Zener diode. Now we will give input 7 volt here from this 0 to 12 volt variable AC power supply. So connect this here and connect this terminal here. Now we will observe the output across this Zener diode. So connect this here and this is the output waveform. You can see the two level clipping.